Grandmother of Juneteenth will receive a key to the city tonight. The city of Balch Springs, that is. A couple hours from now, officials will read a proclamation to honor Opal Lee's historical walk through the Balch Springs community. Lee was the driving force behind an effort to make Juneteenth a national holiday. And at 97 years old, she is showing no signs of slowing down.